steering these 18 wheels, going on 10 years. Tucson to Orlando, shifted a lot of gears. Too tired when I get home to see the hurt in her eyes. From so many nights alone, I just didn't read the signs that led to Desolation Road. Stopped in El Paso. It really shook me up like the time I hit the guardrail near Fargo. Can't handle this emptiness, wish I could turn back home. It's driving me to the edge, gonna jackknife me for sure. Down on Desolation Road. Desolation Road.